How to fix GCash app not opening. Hi everyone, I'm here to assist you today. Without any delay, let's jump right in. First, open settings on your device. In settings, scroll down. Scroll down till you find apps and notifications. Then click on apps and notifications. In here, click on see all apps. And then search for GCash app. After you find GCash app, simply click on it. You'll find this kind of screen pop up. Click on storage and cache. After that, click on clear cache and clear the cache. After you have done this and it's still not opening, what you can do is go to Play Store. In Play Store, search for GCash and make sure there's no update. If there is update available, make sure you update the app to the latest version. After you've updated the app, you're good to go. You can also simply restart your device if this is not working as well. After you restart your device, your problem will be fixed. This is how to fix GCash app not opening. Thank you for joining me today. If this video helps you out, please leave a like and subscribe for more. Got a question or want to suggest a topic? Comment below. Thank you for watching.